This is the place. Once we enter, there'll be no returning until we reach Gels. Ready?
Yes, let's go.
Remember, wherever you land, search for a place that looks like this one. We shall meet sooner or later.
Mean we'll be separated?
It's possible. I lack your ward's talent. Zirel is the Lady of Time and Space. I merely know how to use this arcane knowledge to a limited degree. It's time. Welcome to the Dido-Wet Desert.
There's somewhere in our world.
Ever seen such canyons in your world? Come, we must go.
What is this place?
A very old world, thoroughly raped and destroyed.
Anything live here?
Mainly desert creatures, able to survive months on end without water. Oh, and large sand crabs beneath the surface. We must be careful they don't sense us.
And before, were there any people or elves?
Do you believe humanoids have a monopoly on destroying worlds?
So what did live here? Sentient monsters of some sort?
Look at those cliffs. Remind you of anything?
Look a bit like the bed of a giant river.
Or the bottom of a sea.
Mean there were water creatures here once?
No creatures. Merely a sea.
Trying to say that...
that there are many different worlds and even more forms of life. Many of them intelligent, much more so, in fact, than you humans. But as it turns out, not even that could stop them from exhausting all the resources of their world. To the last drop. Ah, the portal.
Looks more like a ruin.
Appearances can be deceiving.
So what are we waiting for?
For it to open. Shouldn't take but a few moments.
What's going on?
The sand crabs have sensed our presence.
Wonderful.
Jump in!
Avalok.
Thank you.
exit somewhere. And I gotta find that next passage quick. If I can just find cover along the way, I should make it to the passage.
Thank you.
night in a place like this. Someone must have lit it. With any luck, it was a certain grouchy elven sage. What else? Might have expected this.
Show me what you got. Thank you.
took you a while. Did you run into trouble?
No. Just taking in the sights. What is this place? Feels like I've been here before.
You have. You fought Eridan's projection here. Before that, Ciri fought here. For you.
What are you talking about?
Ever wondered how you managed to leave the Red Riders?
Many times, but I don't remember a thing.
Ciri came for you. She sensed you were in danger, tore you from the Hunt's grasp, then deposited you in the woods near Caer Morhen.
Did Eridan start hunting her because of that? Because of me? Why didn't she say anything?
What would it have changed?
Where are we? World of the Anel?
No. This is Ted Dera, the time of the end. The world destroyed by the White Frost. Alas, this awaits us all, though at differing stages of our existence.
So calm when you say that.
Eridan succumbed to his knowledge of the apocalypse. Fear rules him now. I'll not commit the same error.
Care to clarify?
Not here. Not now.
I was hoping we wouldn't get separated.
I warned you it could happen.
Where'd your journey take you?
Through a world whose sun had just died. I barely reached the next passage in time.
Doesn't look safe here either. Let's go.
This way.
Next passage. When will it open?
Shortly. Of Awakening, formerly the Moon Palace, Gel's headquarters.
Beautiful.
I'm glad to know you appreciate it. Elven architecture is a bit more sophisticated than yours.
Oh, who's this? And why are they here?
I believe we're done for the day, my tulip. Be a dear and leave us alone. For I think we can agree this matter is between us and us alone, correct? Creevan of Spain, Ap Corman Maka, and the Witcher of Rivia. Ketman. Do you like my new model? Something of Lara Doran about her, wouldn't you agree, Creevan?
Her height, perhaps. Nothing more.
I see I've touched a tender spot. So let's change the subject, shall we? Care for a drink?
Didn't come here for tea.
I must admit, you appearing here. Quite a surprise, Witcher. Incidentally, interesting choice of allies. Do you think Avalach is honest with you? Just curious.
I think that even among the NL elves, there are those capable of being decent.
Naivety is a fool's blessing. I detect a shadow of impatience in your faces, it seems. So what brings you here?
I've come to tell you who killed our king.
You've gone through a great deal of trouble to reach me. so I must believe you've put equal effort into preparing this lie.
You shall see the truth. You will dream it.
You've been a neuromancer. My intuition was correct. This will be interesting.
Better believe it. This way, please.
Witcher Geralt, a true man of action. Might I know where we're going?
To the world of the Enshae. Directly this time.
Let's go, before any guards show up.
I take it I needn't introduce our guest.
Greetings, Cyril. So it's true. The swallow has befriended the fox.
There's naught you can do to make us turn on one another.
Havalach blackmailed you. Do you not remember? Tried to force you to warm our king's bed. Treated your body like a side of pork.
I remember. But I also remember what you advised Eredin do with me once I was caught. And I remember what the Red Riders did at Kaer Morhen.
I didn't come here to argue. The proof you promised, where is it?
You will see it in your dream.
Ah, yes. The Oneiromancer. Visions that cannot be fabricated. Do you wish to show me how Eredin murdered our king? What then? Am I to incite the NL against Eredin? Call for revolution? And proclaim Avalach our new king.
Don't flatter yourself. Defy Eredin. That's all you need to do.
Very well. Have your oracle summon dreams of my king's last moments.
We shall all dream them, to make certain there are no misunderstandings.
Why not? You must face him on your terms, in this world, in a place of your choosing. It's your only chance. Sail to Skellige and find the Sunstone. With it, you will summon the Naglfar. Eredin will come too. Should he call for reinforcements, no NL will answer.
You have done the thing most just. A new portal to Tin Aliyah will open. I shall stabilize it and you will return. Come with me.
So we'd let him go. Damn it, we should have pressed him.
Calm down.
Avalok knows him better. We'll hear him out when he returns.
Speak of the devil.
Geralt's worried. He believes we let Gales go too easily.
He got off cheap and easy. Sold us a few pieces of advice, some story about a sunstone.
He gave us his assurance that he'll not support Eredin. And that is quite a lot.
Seems to me you have a plan. Care to share it with us?
Once we find the sunstone, aided by your sorceresses and their magic, we shall draw Eredin's ship to a bay along the coast of Undvik. We will wait in ambush, lay a trap. When the King of the Hunt arrives, we will spring it and kill him.
Just like that?
Defeating Eredin will be no small feat, but we will accomplish it. Find the sorceresses of the lodge, and we'll meet at the port. Then we sail to Skellige.
Couldn't help it. Grew curious about this little matter you have to resolve.
When I was last in Nova, I had a share of troubles.
So I heard.
A few people helped me then. Others, not so much. Now I mean to repay them both. Coming with?
Lead the way.
We need to go to Temple Isle.
Don't remember you being religious?
Nor am I now. Let's go. Almost there.
Where are we going exactly?
To see Horson Jr.
Bit late for that. He's dead.
I asked Sultan, and he said Horson's alive and well on Temple Isle.
I was there, stuck a sword in his gut.
Your hand must have slipped, because it seems he's recovered.
No loitering round here!
Why are you doing this again?
I want to look him in the eyes.
What then?
Don't know. Depends what I see.
Stay out of my way.
What?
Here to see Mr. Wiley.
Mr. Wiley's expecting important guests, so bugger off, you... Turds!
Here I thought we could do this the nice way.
Out of the way, you louts! Or we'll cut up your mugs so the girls at Cripple Kate's won't even have you.
What do you say?
Didn't understand. Too many syllables. Fuck off!
Oh, you little bitch! Geralt! Say, Geralt! You say Geralt? Geralt who?
Of fucking Rivia.
Well, why didn't you say that from the get-go?
Sorry to hassle yous. Misunderstanding that.
Mr. Wiley's expecting you.
That was strange.
To say the least.
I wonder what they're doing.
We'll know soon enough.
Well, who do we have here? Finally found your little ward. Took your sweet fucking time.
Seems in fine health to me.
Ah, because you thought you killed me that time. Surprise the fucking prize. Shut your trap, witch! Before somebody fills that hole for you.
Enough! I'll finish what you started.
Whoa, whoa, stop! It's me, Dudu, Dudu Bieberfeld. You really didn't recognize me.
Dudu?
Wait, Ciri. After the heist, after Dijkstra's vault was emptied, you vanished. How'd I find you? Quick.
Butcher's yard, the mummer's play, Priscilla's. You dragged me onto the stage.
Sheathe your sword, Ciri. It's Dudu.
Gods! You give me quite the scare.
Not wise to play games with a witcher.
Horson Jr.? Was there no one else you could impersonate?
Once we'd fled, I'd no idea what to do. I could only hide for so long. They'd find me sooner or later. It wasn't our decision. We knew he was dead, but not many others had caught on. That was my chance.
No one mourned for Horson Jr. In all his miserable life, he'd never helped a soul. Amusingly, once dead, he became a useful member of society. They say everyone deserves a second chance. Seems true enough. Horson got his, in a way, sharing it with a Doppler named Dudu.
That was courageous, Dudu. I'd never expect it from you.
Neither would I. Oh, by the way, you've no idea at the relief I feel you're alive and well.
And I'm relieved I didn't slit your throat.
Be careful. You could get found out.
Wiley's men are too stupid to catch on. His colleagues ain't much better. Mind you, even you were fooled.
And that might have ended very badly for you.
True. I get a bit carried away at times. But mostly I'm careful.
Chose an interesting line of business.
Dudu's always had a head for numbers. What's a few brothels and casinos? He'll manage.
That's the thing. I don't need to. 2 weeks after Wiley died, I announced I'd seen the light of the eternal fire. Sold all the illegal enterprises. I'm a blue water trader now.
Horson's men didn't protest?
I've contacts in the guilds. Run a thriving trade. Profits are twice what they were before. To Wiley's men, a purse twice as heavy means twice as much respect for the men handing it to them.
Time's up.
Right. We must still go by the Golden Sturgeon.
It was nice to see you both. And take care of yourselves.
You too.
So long, Dudu. Why are we going to the Sturgeon?
See a girl who helped me once.
Who might that be?
Friend of Dandelion's. Her name's Bee. She's a waitress at the Golden Sturgeon. Helped me contact Dandelion. I wish to thank her. She risked a lot.
Risked a lot? How's that?
The Temple Guard were breathing down my neck. If she'd been seen with me, she might have been flogged or worse.
Always getting into trouble.
I'd take after you.
Gave you a chance.
Should have taken it.
I spit on anything you give me.
You'll regret that, you cow.
Mind your manners. You're talking to a lady.
Stay out of this. This is not your concern.
Sure it is.
You're a fucking freak too.
He is. Very dangerous at that. The butcher of White Orchard.
What'd he do there? Trim the trees?
Eugen.
He slew half the village, dragged the bodies of the alderman and his wife behind his horse to Novigrad. Let's get out of here.
That's pretty good advice your friend's offering.
Sorry.
Thank you. I seem more determined this time.
Shouldn't cross them, I told you.
I'm to bar non-humans from this establishment because some thugs threaten me. Not likely.
It's so good to see you, Bea.
And you, Ciri. Who's your charming companion?
Geralt of Rivia.
That Geralt! Very nice to meet you. I've heard so much.
Really? What, for example?
For example, how you've saved her from woes so many times she's lost count. And how you always know how to make her laugh. That's Ciri, of course. Other ladies, however.
Bea, I'm standing right here.
All right. So, what brings you here, darlings?
I wanted to thank you for everything.
Oh, stop. Anyone would have done the same in my shoes.
Not many would have done it with such courage. Thank you.
This is for you.
A trinket to remember me by.
Oh, my. It's beautiful. Thank you. So, will you stay for stew? And keep slaughtered a piglet this morning?
Thanks. But we must still visit Far Corners.
Ah, off to see Valdo, eh? Well, shan't stop you then. They'll feed you properly there too, no doubt. Farewell to you both. And do take care of our Witcher.
I will. So long.
You're a fierce one. But fairness in your eyes.
So, your friend, Bea.
What about her?
Nothing. Seems nice.
Geralt, you're terrible.
What'd I say? What's there to see in Far Corners?
The camp of some traveling circus performers. Non-humans. When I came here before, I wanted to contact Triss. Life was hard. I quickly spent nearly everything the Baron gave me. Triss and I never met, because the Temple Guard showed up. I was a wanted woman afterwards.
Triss didn't try to contact you?
How could she? She didn't know anything. In fact, she thought she was to meet another alchemist wanting to flee Novigrad. I preferred not to put her in danger. I was being hunted, had not a copper to my name. Then I met Valdo. He and his troop helped me, then introduced me to Bea. And through Bea, I found Dandelion. You know the rest.
Where's this friend of yours?
Ciri, you devil incarnate, where have you been?
Come here, darling. Hello. What's this? Brought your granddad?
Hagar, you're incorrigible. Allow me to introduce Geralt of Rivia.
Ah, greetings. We've heard heaps about you.
Likewise, and thanks for helping Ciri.
Oh, we had no choice. Found it hard to refuse a lass like her. Well, good you're here. Come in the nick of time. Would have been gone by tomorrow.
You're leaving?
Provided we can find the animals to carry us. Two of our horses dropped on the way. Another two are too weak to haul anything.
Ah, we'll manage somehow. We don't leave till tomorrow, so naught to worry about today.
Yes, for some. I'm off to see a merchant. There's a chance I can trade our Nax for a healthy horse. Wouldn't want Valdo to have anything to worry about tomorrow.
way we can help?
Oh, don't fret about us. We always get by somehow. Right, Ciri? What brings you here?
I've come to apologize. I disappeared so suddenly, then...
Ah, pish posh. What matters is you're back, and you're well.
This is for you. All that you loan me, plus a small premium.
Ciri, you know I can't take this.
And you know I shan't let you refuse.
I know. We'll make it the pot for a wager. Do you still race?
Of course.
Then I challenge you. Geralt, will you join us?
Gladly.
A man after my own spirit. Come.
Geralt, choose one of these.
Coming, coming. Can still beat you.
I let you win.
Lovely race! Well, this calls for a celebration. Stay the evening. We've several barrels of Kedwin's best. Bonfires to be lit soon, round which all will gather. This night shall be ours.
More wine?
Thanks.
I'm glad we stayed.
Me too. They like you here.
I like them too. Oh, I'd love to join them. Drink and race, travel from town to town, not worry a whit about anything.
Something worrying you now?
What awaits us?
Defeating the hunt won't be easy, but with the Lodge's support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the hunt will only be the beginning, for me at least.
Don't worry about that yet. One thing at a time. You do know you can always count on me, whatever happens.
I do. Thank you, Geralt.
You promised!
In jest?
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Meaning?
Ordinary.
Problem is, you're not. You were born to greatness.
As I've been hearing since I was born. All because of this damned Elderblood. My gift. My curse. It granted me all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eredin, you'll be free.
Really? Eredin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the Lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalach.
Avalach's different. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
If you say so.
You doubt it?
There'll come a day when Avalok will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves?
Bonfires, wine, jugglers. What more could you ask for?
I could name a few things I'd trade it for, but it's a life.
You seem concerned. Things not go well with the merchant.
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked three arms and a host of legs for one healthy animal. We need horses, but we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho, ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type to me.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Try to get inside.
All right.
Wait here. I'll go inside, open the door for you.
Just keep the noise down.
Bake me a glass.
Hard to find good guards these days.
Quiet, you'll wake them.
That girl. Tierda.
Woohoo! We did it!
Excellent work! Did you see the two fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help, and for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there, and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
I must bid Valdo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.